Prayer Circle.
It's time for Prayer Circle.
And Prayer Circle is a time to bring the needs of different listeners before the Lord in prayer so that we can see Him answer. Please pray along with me. And Father, we thank You for this beautiful Thursday morning, a beautiful fall day today. And Lord, we just want to be about Your business today. Lord, help us to see past circumstances to Your purposes, past disappointing news in our country and in our world, Lord, to Your purposes, to trust in You. Lord, You're going to work all things together for good for those who love You and are called according to Your purpose. Lord, we want to be called according to Your purpose today. Each one of us has a different part to play in Your plan. Help us to be in alignment with that, to follow Your will, Your word, good counsel. Lord, we give You this day and ask for a fresh infilling of Your Holy Spirit. We thank You for this day and commit it to You. Of course, praying for our country and just this terrible aftermath of this hurricane in the southeast. Seems like North Carolina in particular just really devastated by this. Lord, we pray for those communities that need to rebuild, all the help coming. Lord, we pray gets there in time. Search and rescue. Still lots of people missing. Many people already killed by floods and the aftermath. Lord, we pray for comfort and just families affected. Lord, help them to rebuild. Our dangerous world, Lord, we're always concerned. Lord, just give wisdom to those in authority for the situation in the Middle East and in Ukraine. Also praying specifically, first of all, today for a person just struggling in his relationship with his parents. I guess he's sort of financially still under their control, and he's trying to stand on his own. Lord, we pray You'd help him to understand and get along with his parents. We're not sure all the details here. Lord, just show him how to leave and cleave, as it were, with his family. Also, a family needs to move forward in their, new living situation. Some young girls involved, and careers that are fulfilling for the parents. Lord, they just need Your wisdom, Your direction for their family. Lord, we pray that You provide that for them. Continuing to pray for a woman who is just the primary caregiver with her husband, struggling with Parkinson's. Looks like he's in hospice. Going to go to be with Jesus anytime now. Lord, we pray for comfort for this family. Also, a man just looking for God to bless him with Jeremiah 29:11. And that he would understand God's plan for his future, or to show him the direction You have for him as he takes it one day at a time. And just even today, Lord, just bless his efforts to serve You. And we ask for all of this in Jesus' name. Amen.